pushed the toll closer to 1,400. Health leaders also say that 581 deaths are being under investigation, and the health department also announced 319 new cases. El Paso just above 96,000 total cases so far. And going to El Paso's hospitalization data, according to epstrong.org, there are currently 475 people hospitalized with the virus. ICU numbers are at 185, and patients on ventilators remain at 135.